People, welcome back to Politics Watch. This is Sir P. Now, today I'm going to talk about the video that is over on Politics Uncut, where a group of men, or should I say a group of males, who seem to be in some kind of party, right? And it's definitely a Jamaican party, but I don't know if the party is being held in Jamaica, but it's a group of Jamaican males, right? Now, people, you would have seen the thumbnail. Bad man, love video light more than hot girl. Where does this come from? People of Jamaica, it wasn't that long ago where the quote-unquote hot girl was the master of the video light. It belonged to her. She owned it, she controlled it. She find the video light find her. But slowly but surely, 87 octanes, right, who, as I've said many times, are incredibly hyper feminine males, right? Yes, them boss gun and them shoot other people, yes, blah blah blah, tough guy, we get it. But they are very feminine. Feminine in nature, feminine in actions. To the point where they've surpassed the hot girl as the master of the video light. See, people of Jamaica, understand this. When I look in the video, what you saw, or what you will see if you haven't seen the video yet, go check it over at Mr. Politics Uncut, is a group of males in a party setting, music a play, right? And there is not a single female in sight. Not a single female in sight. That is what the man them turned the party into. But don't be surprised, because you would have seen that other video as well. Nuff 87s a sprat. Nuff bad man a sprat. They hate women. They can't stand the sight of women. That's why when time anyway, they might go shoot a woman and get her all 15 in her face. Them can't stand women. See, who can convince me if you go stand up in another party with one bag of man and one bag of gun? People of Jamaica. Unless you say them money and show them true colors. See, 87 octanes are so stupid, right? That's, they never ever get a good run, right? They might get a year or two hot and then drop out quick, right? Sake of this video light thing. Because, you see, attention should be a criminal's worst enemy. Are you people listening to me? Attention should be a criminal's worst enemy. Since you're gonna say you want to be bad man and you want to run off place, the thing that you should fear the most, even more than JCF, even more than JDF and CIB and all DPP, all these letters, you know what you should really be afraid of? Attention. Because that right there is what's going to help you either end up doing a dovecot faster or end up behind bars. But these LIQs, these attention-seeking, hyper-feminine, metrosexual, well-cream-out, eyebrows did, right? Well bleached out, modern day, 87s, right, can't help but turn down the attention. And if the attention don't find them, them go look for it. Even if you not see them, they make sure go up on them camera phone, take them videos and them picture, and send it to you. Or start sending it around so that people can see them. See, when you listen to so-called bad man and Jamaica talk, and them talk about who them rate the most, listen to the foreign criminals who them rate the most. For example, them rate people like John Gotti. Them will tell you, say, John Gotti was the real man and one bag of knives about John Gotti. But people who are familiar with Cosa Nostra, right, even people who might not even come from that side of the world, but just, you know, watch some documentaries or even read two books about them, they will realize that within Cosa Nostra, John Gotti wasn't even rated. John Gotti was seen as a scum. Cosa Nostra couldn't stand John Gotti. You know why? Because he loved too much attention. John Gotti was shining a light into an organization that thrived on darkness. An organization that benefited from people not knowing them name and them face and where them hang out and where them burn all these things. But here come John Gotti with his hyper-feminine self, want to be seen, always want to be heard, right? Again, feminine traits, right? shining a huge spotlight on an organization that, if it wants to survive, must stay underground. See, that's why Jamaican Batman rate John Gotti so much, because they see themselves within him. They cannot relate to men who have power but choose to stay behind the scenes. Right? They cannot relate to men who, even though they people want to know who they look like and want to see them, but shun the spotlight. They can't relate to that. I've said it before. Think about a culture where wanted man, criminals, bad man, whatever no one call him, 87 octanes, 90 octanes, are proud to hear them name in a song. See, people don't even know about them, and then some entertainer introduce them to the world, hyping them up. And they are proud, they're like, yo, now you're the man that talk about me. When, if these people had any sense, they would be traumatized. If me a criminal, if me a gunman, and me a do much things, right? And all of a sudden, me got me on a song on the radio, call my name, and I say, Sir P, shoot up on the man over here, so the man a real bad man, I'd be, me a call the artist the right away. Me a call the artist the right away, and make him know, say, yo, that song the way you just play a while ago, I mentioned my name, and I say, me did this, you better take down that right now. And matter of fact, people, there is a very popular artist who did call a Klansman name, right? He did a part of a much bigger artist he was. Don't worry, I'm going to tell him the story one day, right? That artist did call a youth name in a Klans, right? A youth named JJ Nakis, or Knockman. And he did call JJ Nakis, Knockman, J-Bad, my whole lipa name. And that youth was such a hothead. He was so disgusted by his name being called. He may not box down the artist there. But don't worry, people, one day I'm going to tell him that story there. That's for another day. But apart from JJ Nakis, I can't think of many scenarios where artists call Batman name, call 87 acting name, and man reject it and start bad up and extort artists to take down song and give them money, right? Most Batman are proud when they hear them name called in a song. How does that make sense? You are living in an underworld. You are living in a field where the less people know and hear about you is the better you are and the longer you last. But here they are. Can't help it. They can't help it. With the video like over there, so. With the camera there. Over there, so. I remember standing up over here, so. Like, people at Jamaica, who remember when time camera couldn't go nowhere near 87 octanes? People who grew up in a certain place, or even used to go some little, dancehall session way back in the day, who remember when cameraman couldn't even go around certain sections of the party? And even if the camera just glimpse around there, you see man shuffle up around the corner. Right? No man, no one a camera catch them. Those days are gone. You see, them time there, here the seventh a man would do things. He jump around the corner and hide, lock off on corner. Can't see them. Side a sound box, Guinness naan and all kind of things. Machine in a waist, all kind of things. And the woman them, in the video light, in the middle, ray, 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 woy, ray. All kind of talking, excitement, you know, fun, enjoy themselves. That's how women are. Them love attention, them love excitement. Right? Talk about them have good this and good that. Them do them thing. See? No, it's the reverse. No, we can't even find the woman them in the dance hall again. No, the woman them itch up in the corner to themselves, can't move, stuck in a corner, and camera light itch up on big old crusty man. And then, for sure, you said gone to even another step. Now it gone to big old crusty man with a rifle, incriminating themselves. But people, understand this. This will never make sense to you because you have sense. Doing something like this will never make sense to you because you're not a dummy. I keep telling you, 87s for the most part are dummies. They can't help themselves. Right? Them don't even see when them are set a trap for themselves. Them don't even see when their own end is near. That is how men record themselves, right? On killing missions. Them go on missions to do things and them start record themselves. They don't even see the problem with that. See, we are talking about pitney in a big people body. Just like our child isn't mentally developed to the point where them get to listening, them touch this, them a go burn up. They don't get it. But you as an adult, your temperature fly through the roof because you get it. You're intelligent, you're developed, your mind is fully developed and you can see the danger. So you get mad, you're like, you know, she say, you go burn up yourself. You're getting upset at the child, but the child doesn't know. Because the child hasn't been fully developed mentally. That is an 87. A child stuck in a big people body. Patreon squad, big up on yourself. Please like, comment, and share the video. Bless.